Truman was thus thrust onto the center stage during the midst of a world war. On the other hand, Nazi Germany had collapsed, and the Japanese were begging to surrender in the face of the massive firebombings of its civilian population.